Oh, hello there. Welcome to Aftermath number 2. It is no crowd, so for no reason. I am your host, and our co-host is coming out in a momento after he's done being dumb. Let's come out here, shall we? Oh, I better lie down for some reason.
Ha ha, boy, am I glad to see you.
Dang it.
Haha, you know, you are one fun deputy.
Ever since he lost his hat, he's been doing that. No? Yeah. We're here with the Aftermath, and say hello to the other peanut gallery! In the peanut gallery, we have Woody, Michael Simpson, Mike, the Frog, Police Officer 2, the Frog, and Ash over here! And Woody and his beloved light wife, me, Jesse. But first, we must say hello to some people who's been kicked off the show. Please welcome Henry and Police Officer 1. Woohoo! Go, 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 go! I was pretty excited to be the first one after the Aftermath to be voted off. Yeah, I'm the second. Seriously, I did not like Team A. I had to be the first one to be voted off of the team, or, no, I think that was the Frog. I don't know, okay? Yeah, the Frog. And I really want to thank my traitor team for voting me off. You know why? Because I'm just about to beat them up next season. Or you might not be in next season. I'll always be in next season. So, you guys are watching this right now, which is, I just forgot my team. Yeah, Team B, you are dead. Was I on Team B? I automatically just forgot. And to say hello to 3 more people, it's Mac and Police Officer 3. And they're the police officers. Sorry, I had to make a floating area. It's just too tidy. Hey! How do you feel like off the show, Mac? I miss Mac. Wow, that was a humongous sneeze. Why are you sneezing? Because I really miss him. He misses me too, I know that, because I just saw the show. Yeah, me too. I liked Mac. But instead, my team voted me off. Dang it. And the last person is Captain America. Over here, you big traitor. I hate being off the show. Ugh. I hated it. Let's see what Captain America did while we were gone. Yo, Woody. What? Psh, 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 psh. He was being violent a lot. So now, we must do the challenge of the day. Who will be our next season? Hey, I'm sorry, but where is that piece of string? I must go get it. I'll be right back. I'm sorry, but that piece of string is now lost. He may not find it. Yes, actually, Church Form lost it. Lost that too. Yes, I did. Until we can find it, let's get on to a different challenge. Which would be finding the string. No. It's Henry versus Captain America. And they have to answer the questions correctly. Otherwise, they'll not be. Otherwise, the person who does not answer correctly must not be on next season. Oh, what the heck? Who is Mac's favorite? Beep! No, beep, beep, beep! Mac. Correct! Yes, don't get me started. Shut up, Mac. Second question. Who does Noah like? Nobody answers? Okay. Third question. Second question, actually. Who does Feather like? Noah Beep. That's correct. Third question. Who got voted off second? The Frog. Beep. Looks like Captain America wins. He's totally going to be on next season. But I'm not going to be on next season. I have to go beat them up. Yes, you are, but you're not going to be as popular. Well, now they are a part of the Peanuts Gallery now. It's Henry, Police Officer 1, Max, Police Officer 3, and Captain America. There'll be more crazy action. Do not know why they just asked me to say that. And next episode, number 13, of Total Drama Excitement. And yes, the final 8 sucks, by the way.